The job location equals to Mumbai. Now see here, here the key is not having any spaces. The key is not having any spaces. Still, my square bracket notation is going to work. See this, my OBJ contains this LOC property or not. That means my square bracket notation is going to work for what? Both. If the key has some space and key is not having any space. Okay, both, it is going to work for both. But my dot notation is going to work for what? Only the keys which is not having any space or not. It's not having any space. So overall, how many properties are there? Okay, four properties are there. Okay, but here I'm going to write one more property. 100 equals to 100 equals to. Okay, 20. Now see, my OBJ contains how many properties? Five properties now. But my search in hundreds are like not 20. My search in hundreds are like what? 100 or not. So this data is wrong. Then what we have to do? Can we update this data? You inserted some data. Now the next operation is like what? You have to update the data. Okay. How we can update the data means how you insert the data, the same way we are going to update the data. Syntactically, there is no change. Okay, by using dot notation and by using square bracket notation. But how it is going to work means, first, which property you want me to update, find it. Okay, five properties are there. Which property you want me to update? 100. So if you want to insert 100, how you insert in the past syntax is what? OBJ dot, the key is like 100. Now you can put like your updated value. See here, the syntax is like same like insert only. But while executing the statement, how it is going to work means, first, OBJ is there or not there? OBJ is there. Insert this OBJ, HUN, 100 key is there or not there? HUN is there. If the key is there, then the time, the previous value is going to override with the new value. Okay. If the key is not there, then the time, this particular value is going to insert into this particular one. That means key is there, my operation is like update operation. If the key is not there, my operation is like insert operation. Now, if you click on enter, now see this, my HUN key is there. So that my 20 is going to update with what? 100. Now see this, OBJ is like 100, 100 or not. Okay, insert and update both are same. If the key is not there, my operation is like insert. Key already there, then that my operation is like what? Update operation, that's it. Now I want to update this full name. Okay, SRT is there, right? I want full name like Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar. Full name I want, full text I want. Then how we can? OBJ dot full name equals to Sachin, okay, Ramesh Tendulkar. Okay, if you put like this, if I click on enter, now see, it gives me an error. Why? Why it gives me an error? I already told you, my dot notation, any operation that is insert, update, delete, or whatever it is, my dot notation will never work for the keys which is having space or not. Okay, now you should have to go with what? You are performing some operation with the key which is having some space, then my dot notation will never work. Then we should have to go with what? Square bracket notation or not. So how we can write it? OBJ of full name equals to which one? This text I want to update or not, just copy and paste here. Now see here, how it's going to work. OBJ, is there or not there? There. Full name key, is there or not there? Yes, there. If the key already there, my operation is like what? My operation is like insert operation or update operation? Update operation. So my SRT is going to update with what? Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar or not? Now if I click on enter, see this, my OBJ. My full name is going to update with what? Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar or not? Got it or not? Okay, I want to update these runs. I want to update these runs to 18,000. Then how we can? OBJ dot runs equals to 18,000. This is one way. Okay, the next way is what? OBJ of runs equals to how many? 18,000. I want to update with 19,000. Okay, can I write like 19,000? This code will work or not? Can anyone guess? Will it work or not? OBJ of runs equals to 19,000. See here, OBJ dot runs in the past 20,000. Now it is updated with 18,000. Why? Because my runs already there. My operation is like update operation. Now again, I'm going to update with 19,000. Then will it work or not? Syntactically, it's correct or not? Can anyone guess? Syntactically, will it work or not? OBJ of runs. Why? Why it's not work? Okay, see here. If I click on enter, here runs is like a one variable reference. My runs is treating like a variable. Is there any runs variable? Is there? My runs should be like what? Key, a static text or not? Then the time you should have to keep this text with enclosed with what? Enclosed with a single quote or a double quote. If you run like this, then the time. Run like this, then there is variance. That is, then you can use like this.